Well, we're at the Al Azhar school today, and they've put different presentations and workshops on, showing us about the culture of the UAE, showing us the food, drinks, stuff like that. It's been interesting.
Have you made some new friends?
Yeah, I've made my little mate Mohammed Abdullah. He's shown me around the school and showed me all their cultures and stuff. It's been amazing.
Quite excited, really, actually. Now I'm here and I've settled in with the team and everything. It does put your nerves a little bit down. So before I left the UK, I was a nervous wreck. I'm good now, though. Yes, it has. It has, because it gives you motivation when you see a big school like this believing in you and telling you to, well, reach for the stars, as their song was.
So success for the UK is going to look like hopefully a top 10 medal position, so maintaining the position that we achieved in 2015 in World Skills Sao Paulo, and overall making sure that as many of our team meet that world-class standard of excellence. You know, we want to make sure that when we come home on the plane next week, that we've got a team that are buoyed up with having performed at the top of their game and done us proud and done the best of British.